In some other news and another twist in the CBI versus CBI infighting, the CBI additional SP SS Gurm has decided to move the High Court. Now, this is coming just after AK Bassi had moved the Supreme Court. In fact, SS Gurm, the additional SP, says that he should be heard in the case that has been filed by Rakesh Asthana to quash the FIR that was filed against Rakesh Asthana by the CBI director. Now, SS Gurm has accused Rakesh Asthana of misleading the High Court and saying that the CBI is trying to protect Rakesh Asthana. In fact, the Delhi High Court is all set to hear Rakesh Asthana's petition on the 1st of November. SS Gurm, in his petition, has claimed that he had vetted the FIR against Rakesh Asthana and there is direct evidence against him and middlemen as well. Anisha Mathur joins us for more on this, and that's more trouble mounting for Rakesh Asthana after AK Bassi claimed that the transfer of him to Port Blair was malafide and it was all done to, you know, interfere and derail the investigations. Now comes Mr. Gurm, who's also decided to move court against Rakesh Asthana.
Well, yes, Avantika, SS Gurm, who is an additional SP level officer of the CBI, has said that he is the one who registered the FIR against Rakesh Asthana, and the FIR was registered because there was evidence of a cognizable offence. Gurm has also said that the petition that was filed by Rakesh Asthana in the Delhi High Court, saying that there was no grounds to file an FIR against him, that there needed to be a sanction from the government before this FIR should be filed, is all incorrect. He's saying that the CBI dotted all I's and crossed all T's. They took an opinion from an additional solicitor general before this FIR was filed, and there was no need for prior sanction under the Prevention of Corruption Act, because the allegations in this FIR have nothing to do with Rakesh Asthana's work or of any official decision taken in the course of his work. What Gurm is saying is that Asthana is now misleading the court by claiming that sanction for prosecution would have been required before the FIR could be filed. He's also saying that there is direct evidence linking Asthana, linking Raw Special Secretary Samant Goyal and the Prasad brothers, who are the who have been accused of asking for bribes in Asthana's name. He's also said that there is clear evidence Satish Sana, who's the complainant, had in fact paid a lot of money but was continuously under extortion.
All right, we leave it at that, Anisha. Thanks so much for joining us, getting us all those details. But there's some breaking news that has just come in.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.